Alright guys, welcome back to my Ninja Gaiden Sigma walkthrough. This is technically going to be the next part. Now, in the last video, I finished the main story mode. Now, in this one, I'm going to do the Ninja Trials. So, yeah, let's go! Alright, so the Ninja Tutorial. Alright, destroy all enemies.
Complete.
Damn nunchucks. Group Mavai, leader of the Shadow Clan.
Thank you.
Alright, ninja tutorial is done. Let's do Path of Imagining. Oh no.
Did it.
Got him. Have a... Oh. Oh, wait. Okay, I was doing the right one. Okay, I thought I was doing the wrong one. Okay. Alright, so yeah, this is still part one. I just had a little bit of a brain fart. But yeah, let's go. Ooh, now I'm reaching. Alright, so we did Ninja... So we did Ninja Tutorial and Path of the Master Ninja. In the next part, I'll do Unraveling Meeting and Nightmarish And I'll do... Okay, yeah, so I did Ninja Tutorial and Path of the Master Ninja. Next, I'll do Unrivaled Meeting and Nightmarish Phantasms. So if you like this part of how I did the missions, hit the like button in the face. If you like how I did Ninja Gaiden Sigma missions, hit the comment down below on how I'm doing with the game. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. And please be respectful and positive, no negativity, trolling, or harassment. And subscribe to my channel to stay tuned to all my music game content. And if after this game, I'm going to play Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. So stay tuned for that. So, stay tuned for the next video. This has been Lee Type Gaming. Peace out.